Hi, this video is about how to clear your YouTube search history. Did you know that YouTube saves your search history so it knows what videos to recommend you watch? YouTube not only tracks the videos you watch, but tracks your search history.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Let me show you how YouTube tracks the videos that you watch and therefore knows which videos to recommend. When you log into your YouTube channel and click on what to watch, it shows you a list of recommended videos for you to watch. Now let's do a search. How to embed a YouTube video on WordPress. So I'm searching for that. Let's check the search history and show you how to clear it. Click on Profile. Click on Create a Studio. Click on Video Manager. Click on Search History. And at the top here, you've got my search history. The first one, how to embed a YouTube video on WordPress, is the video that we just searched for. Here's a list of all the videos that I've searched for recently. So to clear YouTube search history, click the box at the top. This will remove all the videos that are in your search history. Or you can simply click one box and that will remove that particular video. That's it. Now you know how to clear or delete your YouTube search history. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video.